The suffragist theatricality didn't end with anthems and parades. The Silent Sentinels were a group of women organized by the National Women's Party who picketed the White House during Woodrow Wilson's presidency beginning in 1917. They protested for over 2.5 years, and during this time, 2,000 women were harassed, arrested, and unjustly treated by law enforcement officials. And yet, the women were unstoppable. When one was arrested, another, in the words of this next song, headed for the castle, and she showed up to take her place. Sick of all these people talking, sick of all this noise. I'm tired of all these cameras flashing, sick of being poised. I'm headed straight for the castle.